When I was alive, children were connected with nature. Now they just stare into screens. I'm so worried, but I don't know what to do. They're missing so much.
What is it
now? I'm so annoyed. Tara and Chloe keep telling ghost stories and it's obviously not true.
Mabel, I have got writing moderation in 1 week. I have an awful lot of work to do.
I understand. Annoying me.
I understand it's annoying, but you're going to have to just sort it out. I have got so much paperwork to do. I'm afraid that ghost stories right now are not very high on my list of priorities.
Basically, the tree, the ash tree, not the beech tree, okay? Basically, right, it's kind of the home of the lichen. And in order for the lichen to survive, it kind of takes the nutrients off the ash tree.
Hello, Mabel.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
The wondrous cameraman.
They're missing so much. Their childhoods are going to be lost forever.
Where's Remy?
Where's Lawrence?
You tried to silence me.
I am your worst nightmare.
Rotten photocopier hates me! I'll be back in a second!
Strange that of all the places that children disappear, it's in the woods, and especially in bluebells. What's that supposed to mean?
What? Yes! Thank you.
That meant to be a sign.
Do you think it could have something to do with nature? It's because, I think bluebells are nature, and they're disappearing into them, so do you think it could have a link?
What's nature? Is it a game?
Look up! Right! Moderation is
we need to get them back.
Thought I might find you here.
Well done, genius.
You can't keep taking children like this.
Why not?
It's not their fault they're not connected to nature.
We need to do something about it.
What happens if they reconnect with nature? Then would you bring them back?
Well, I suppose so, but it's a stupid question because they're not going to.
What is this?
We can get the children back.
No, darling, that's a police matter. The police are dealing with it.
They've all disappeared around nature.
They disappear around nature, but... Look, actually, just do what you want. I mean, I don't think it's going to make any difference, but the summer holidays are in 2 weeks. If you think they'll bring them back, that's fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.